she talked about getting the crucifix.
She just needs to tuck that arm. But even right now, there's still no defense with that one arm.
She said, I'm looking for a crucifix or a submission. And I tell you what, she's got the crucifix right now. As you said, needs to get the head in front of that arm. Once she does that, she's a sitting
girl. There it is.
Almost, not quite. Jan knows.
Man, we've seen Valentina Shevchenko make a lot in this position.
Keith Peterson is
standing high.
They're not hard shots.
Esparza just got to keep going with that right now. Got to do it. Carla Esparza, 5 straight wins and a pretty good argument to be next in line.
I think so.